Hoopfest is special to me because it's basketball and it's out in the street. To be on the Hoopfest poster was quite an honor. It was a collage of pictures of me. The poster is a big deal. I mean, it's kind of the signature of Hoopfest. Hoopfest means a lot to this city of Spokane. You go to Hoopfest and at the end of June and you got the largest 3-on-3 tournament in the world.
Hoopfest 2010, June 26th and 27th.